motherfucker gonna sit there and talk about, we're gonna build a wall and we're gonna keep folks out. Motherfucker, first of all, how the fuck you gonna build a wall to keep the motherfuckers out who built the shit that you got? There is no Trump Towers without no motherfucking body. Black, white, Asian, everything. We cover your whole ass. We the fucking reason why you got that orange Cheeto ass tan. You done pissed the wrong Asian off with your ass and tan, baby. Turn that motherfucker to bait this bitch. That's why he walk around looking like that. He has his own shade on a tan bed. Toasted almond. Raspberry red. Sunset roll. This motherfucker. That's all it is. I hate his ass. He's an overprivileged old dumbass. This is what the fuck happens when you have a whole bunch of kids who get participation trophies. You get Donald Trump. If you want that shit in your house, be happy if you want to be like, oh, but Donald Trump's successful. No, that motherfucker know how to lie. That motherfucker knows how to steal, kill, and destroy. This motherfucker is worse than the devil. Hell, I mean, got the same damn letter, as the devil. What the hell do you really expect? Ladies, I'm going to tell y'all something in complete confidentiality because I know we all want here. Stop lying to yourself about how the fuck you look, okay? Stop wearing Spanx and shit like that, going out on these dates and thinking dudes are really going to want your slim ass. Dudes like a little jiggle and shit like that. You done spent 20 minutes putting on your Spanx and shit like that. You got on your 5-inch heels, trying to make him look good, but then you get pissed as fuck when he show up on a date with all three of his guts showing. But you sit there trying to be all cute and shit for him. If your damn Spanx takes more than 20 minutes to put it on, or at least 2 or 3 sticks of butter to put on, stop doing that shit. Be honest with yourself. Bring your flat ass to that date. He gonna have to deal with that shit anyway. I do it. I ain't gonna sit up here and put on no damn girdle. Girdles are not meant for women like us. My grandmother told me that years ago. Baby, you put on a girdle because you ain't supposed to jiggle. What the fuck is this made for? No, it's not ladylike to jiggle or anything like that. You imagine a 12-year-old with a goddamn girdle on in church. I got the damn armor of Jesus on. I got a girdle. I got a bustier. I got a push-up bra and all this shit. And I walk around tight as hell, can't breathe, sitting in church, the air conditioning vent on the work on the other side where the deacon's at. I'm sitting up there damn near about to pass out. People think I caught the Holy Spirit. I'm trying to lean forward so Deacon Johnson quit touching my ass. You sure? Get your two fingers.